Oh, hello. My name is Garrett Barmore. I'm the curator of the WMKEC Earth Science and Mineral Engineering Museum. And welcome to Mineral Monday. Let's head inside. Today we're talking about sylvite. Sylvite is generally formed in sedimentary salt beds or volcanic fumaroles. It is similar to halite. However, one way to distinguish it is that occasionally the cubes are modified by octahedron faces. It can be reddish, colorless, or white, and is about a 2 on the Mohs hardness scale. Sylvite is more soluble than halite, so many times it will form on top of halite beds. In fact, sylvite is one of the last minerals to be deposited in an evaporating salt bed. Major deposits of sylvite can be found in Germany and New Mexico, and it is a common source of potash in fertilizer. If you would like to see our sylvite specimen, you can find it in case 15 on the main floor of the main gallery. And I'll see you next, Mineral Monday.